Randy Robinson! See something we I got a blister on my I was working in ECC quarries. It's called English China Clay. A Cornwall firm that bought a quarry here in South Canelly, Old Gaines Quarry. I was working there for quite some time.
What were you doing?
Driving a dump truck. And I took it down to the fitting shop and I said to the fitter, which was Terry Shell, the brakes are hardly working on this, Terry. Fetch it in the fitting shop, Randall. And I drove it in. He said, we'll have to take the half shafts out. Well, I found out he could only take the half shaft out halfway because the wall was there. I said, we'll have to put it all back together to shift it back out and shift it over. No fucking way, says Terry Shell. Go and get me that 14-pound sledge. So he knocked a hole out of the fitting shop and had me outside feeding the prop half shaft to me. Well, anyway, eventually I had a phone call up the tower to say that the dump truck was ready to test. I went down and I jumped in it. He told me to go up to the top of the tip, which is a very high, steep hill. I got to the top and he was talking to me over the intercom. Turn around, coming down the ramp towards the crushing plant. He's talking to me. Try the foot brake. I said, Terry, there's nothing there. He said, tie the backing brake. I said, Terry, there's nothing there. So I didn't bother to speak to him again. I just jumped out of the fucking truck and let it go. Well, Jack Darla was working on the crushing plant and he could see this big dump truck coming towards him. So he done a fucking runner and it went straight in the crushing plant with two massive steel wheels going round and crushed all the front of it to bits. I said, Terry was sacked, but I was kept on.
Oh, well, yeah, well, then your fault.
This is Randy Rabbit. I'm glad that you've enjoyed seeing this and hearing what I've had to say. I hope you all enjoyed it. And I hope to God it'll all give me thanks. Thank you from Randy Rabbit.
Like and surprise, it's Randy Rabbit.
Like and surprise.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Randy Rabbit's on.